Hello.
Hello.
Wana Music Group
Yeah,
UK.
speaking. How can I help?
Yes. So have you guys dropped him yet?
Who?
Dochavelli, the artist. You
Of
know,
which artist though?
Dochavelli. You know,
Oh, Dachiavelli.
yeah,
Okay.
yes. Several evidence online that's surfacing the web now of him being a pedophile. You
Oh,
know,
wow. Okay.
speaking to, little kids. So I'm just checking if you guys have dropped him yet.
I don't know. I couldn't tell you, I'm afraid, but I'm sure they'll be investigating. Yeah, it
Sorry?
wouldn't go ignored.
He said they'll be doing what?
They'll be
Investigating.
investigating. It wouldn't be ignored, for sure.
Why would they investigate it when there's already videos online, or you can see the guy speaking to little
I don't know.
kids?
I couldn't tell you. I'm just on reception. I'm
Okay,
not part of them.
give the phone to the Chavelli's manager in the record label. I want to speak to him.
His manager wouldn't work with us. Manager
The
from the
person
company is an
the person
external
the person
company.
the person that's the person that signed Chavelli to the record label, the person that gave him a record deal. Give the phone to the person. I want to speak to the person.
I can't put you through, I'm afraid. I can only we work my name's only policy, but I'm just looking to see who's Dachiavelli's agent.
Cause
Hello?
right now, the way I'm feeling right now, I can drive to Dottavelli's house and I can bust his eye now. Cause the way have you seen the video yourself? Have you seen the video?
No, I haven't. This is the first I've heard of it.
This rapper, he went he's speaking to a 14-year-old girl, 14-year-old girl, very 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 young girl. He was speaking to her on Instagram.
Yes, they are too. I haven't seen it myself.
I swear, when I see him, I'm going to slap him.
Yeah, I agree with you completely.
But to hear
But
that
it wouldn't be
this.
me you need to discuss it with, it would be his direct management, which isn't us, we're the record label, and I'm sure they're investigating, they wouldn't ignore it. I don't really get involved, that would be business and legal affairs, but yeah, if you'd like to speak to their direct management,
I
that'd be
swear,
fine. Fine then.
he has a frog voice. He has a frog voice.
Okay, all right, well, I can't really discuss much because I don't know anything about the situation, so.
No, I'm saying, it's facts. You
Okay, that's great.
can
Cool.
check
We need to
online.
discuss further. I've got to go now.
Why does his voice sound like he swallowed a rock?
I've got to go now. Got another call coming in.
He sounds like Incredible Hulk.
Okay, all right, well, I can't really discuss much because I don't know anything about the situation.
So you are defending him?
No, not at all. I never said that. I don't know about the case. I've heard of it.
Because
But I'm on reception. I can't argue about it with you.
all you have to do is to press a button and they'll drop him from the record label. I cannot believe this. I can't believe this. I can't. You know, fuck it. That's it. I have to snitch. I'm calling the feds now. I have to call the feds because this is actually serious. This is serious. This is serious.
Thank you for calling 101. We're connecting you to Cambridgeshire Police. If you require an alternative force, press hash.
Cambridgeshire Police Switchboard, how may I help?
Yes, hello.
Hello?
Is this the police?
It is indeed. How can I help?
Yes. So have you guys arrested him now?
Someone's been arrested.
Dottavelli, the artist, this guy, I cannot believe how an artist so popular can be grooming kids, grooming 14-year-old kids. And the thing with me is that usually, I don't really believe in the law. I don't really believe in talking to police. I'm not a snitch. I'm not a snitch.
Okay,
But
but what
I cannot
what's
believe
the issue?
what
Why have you called the police?
today. I'm sorry, but I have to snitch. I'm sorry. It sounds harsh, but today I have to snitch because Dochavelli, he has crossed the line.
Okay, I'll pop you through to one of my colleagues and we'll take some details.
Sorry?
Good afternoon, Cambridgeshire Police Switchboard.
Yes, so what's going to happen with Dottavelli?
So something's going to happen with the.
Yeah, what's going to happen with him? Because I'm here waiting. I'm waiting for him to get wrapped up.
Yeah, you've lost me a little bit, I'm afraid. What was.
Is this the police?
You come through to the police switchboard.
Yes, because Docciavelli, the artist, Steph London's brother, this artist is very popular online, and is going around talking to 14-year-old kids. You know, so now I'm waiting for him to be arrested by the police. If not, I have to wrap him up myself now. I don't want to go and bust his eye, you know, because me personally, I don't like talking to police and other snitching stuff. But today,
well, you can go online and make the report if you've got all the details to hand. There, you can go onto our webpage and do it.
Today, I have to snitch. Today, I have to snitch because Docciavelli, he has crossed the line.
Yeah, I don't know who that is, I'm afraid.
The artist online? Artist is the one that make. I could talk about Bando Diaries. That song talking about Bando Diaries. That guy with the voice.
I don't know, I'm afraid.
He has a very machine voice.
I mean, you've got choices. I can try and put you through to the queue, which has got about a 9-minute wait at the moment, or you can go online to our webpage and report it there.
Because when you hear his voice sounds like an engine. He's a rapper online. Everyone knows him.
Okay, sure.
You know,
yeah,
but
not that familiar with it, so.
Yeah, he has the voice of an engine.
Okay, don't know. So like I say, the choices are, I can put you through and you can wait, or you can try and report it online.
Before I make the report, I have to know, is it a crime for a 27-year-old to be speaking to a 14-year-old girl and initiating sexual references? Is it a crime? They've met up several times, he has arranged to meet up with her. Yeah, he has spoken about sexual references with her before. They linked up. They've had sexual contact before. You know, apart from that, there's also another 14-year-old girl again. There's different 14-year-old girls up and down that he has had sexual contact with. Okay. And there's evidence, well, video
you're,
evidence.
You're okay to hold. I'll transfer you through, so just hold on a moment.
How long is the wait?
At the moment, it's 10 minutes.
I can't wait for 10 minutes. Before I wait, I'll go and buck him now and bust his eye.
No, can you go online and put all the details you can on there for us?
I will drive to Docciavelli now. I'll go and bust his eye.
I don't want to be doing that.
I don't want to do that. That's how I'm snitching. I have to snitch.
Yeah, in which case, if you can put it on the online reporting, that would be best.
So should I snitch online or should I snitch?
Yeah, put the details online.
Okay, I'm going to snitch online because I don't want to go and bust his eye. I don't want to bust his eye now because I'll bust his eye. Everyone has to hold me back. And Steph London wouldn't stop me.
If you can pass the information to us first and give us a chance to deal with it.
Because Steph London wouldn't stop me. She can't stop me because it's a crime. I have to deal with it, you know, the right way. Because even though that's our brother, but she can't stop me. Just to go and focus on Bona Boy.
Yeah, but try and let us deal with it our way first, please.
Okay, yeah, don't worry, it's fine. Thank you, sir. Very helpful. Thank you. Yes.
Okay.
Yes,
bye-bye.
Yes, bye.